Okay, our last featured performer is me. Me, Wop. I'm going to sing you a 1961 doo-wop love song. And I don't think of myself as having a feminine side, but the first time I heard this song, it brought a tear in my eye. As a matter of fact, we are.
Yeah. See? I got tears.